All cars, number 16, Lumen Plaza. Breaking and entering. Repeat, all cars. Repeat, cars number 46 and 93 proceed to the corner of the way.
Our police,
we are receiving this message.
When Captain Nogelgaard. Find Hoffman for me.
Hoffman. He's in car 426.
Okay, call him.
426, over.
For you, Inspector.
Yeah, Hoffman. What's up? Yeah, you got all of them? Nice going. Congratulations, Kraus. Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah. I'll be back in an hour. So long. Here.
Well, Wallace,
I hope I don't have to make this trip with you again. Maybe this time you'll be smart. Almost there. I remember you had a real nice house, Wallace. Your rent there was exactly double of my salary.
Thanks for the lift.
Anytime.
Miller wants to see you right away.
Take it easy, Steve.
Nice to see you back.
No arguing.
Now, quickly, nephew, when you're ready.
Come in. Come in, Steve. Come in. Steve, you're looking fine. Take your coat off and sit down.
I won't be staying long.
How about a drink? What will you have,
I seem to have lost the habit.
Sorry to have pulled you away, but I have been waiting a long time, too. I've got a job that only you can do.
Listen, Miller. A few hours ago, I was still in prison. Right now, I'm not looking for a job.
I think this is important. Very important. Number one. Number two. Number three. Listen carefully. You must knock out this alarm system. It's called Big Ben. If it goes off, the whole city can hear it. And here, in this room, there's a safe with over $1 million in it, in cash. Now, I know you can handle this safe, Steve. But Big Ben is the problem. The buzzing of a fly, a footstep, a deep breath is enough to trip the alarm.
And you're trapped inside with no way out. Who gets hurt?
The International Insurance Company. Right here in Hamburg. Nobody has ever thought of it before.
And I'm not thinking about it either.
Pity. All this work for nothing. And I was sure it would appeal to you as an artist.
Thanks for showing me your toys. Listen, Miller, let's get one thing straight. When I worked on my own, everything went fine. My first job with you, and I ended up 3 years in jail. Get somebody else.
Wait, Steve. No one else can do it. More than $1 million. Think about it. This is for you. I owe it to you. Go ahead. Take it. I never forget.
Those were the days.
They will be better.
Anna, you're even more beautiful now.
Oh, Steve, I'm so glad you're back.
You still smoke too much.
such a gloomy place.
It isn't gloomy anymore.
Eh, we won't be living here long.
What did Miller want?
A job.
A job.
A job I think is impossible to do.
Open safe 66.
Open safe 66.
Jawohl, Herr Schengmann. Es wird sofort ausgeführt. Freilich, in diesem Moment. Ja, das ist Jensen. Danke. Ja, ja, ja. Danke. Das kann.
Entschuldigen Sie, wo wollen Sie hin? You must have gotten the wrong floor. Where do you want to go? Speak. I can hear you clearly.
Mr. Schmidt's office? I have an appointment.
Mr. Schmidt's office is downstairs on the second floor.
214. You are on the top floor.
Please retrace your steps and you'll find the escalator just 10 yards back.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Hey, Steve, wait up. Miller wants to talk to you again.
We got nothing to talk about.
Boy, you must have left your guts in prison.
Say that again.
I'm just kidding.
Knock it off, you son of a bitch.
Look, Miller wants to see you now.
Come on, get in.
No, thanks.
Excuse me, what did you say?
I said when I'm finished, you get through.
No, I don't think that's quite what you
said. Knock it off, you son of a bitch.
That's what you said.
Hey!
you don't seem to like each other.
Want a lift?
Sure.
Thanks for the lift.
Thanks for your help.
Hi.
You're late.
I'm sorry. I was delayed. I had a few things to do.
Hello.
Oh, Anna, my friend Mark.
Would you like to see the circus? I'll give you a free ticket. What do you say? Come on, any night you want. You pick the night.
Thanks.
Hey, ask for the trapeze guy, Marco.
Now don't forget, I'll be waiting for you.
Out of jail and already asking for trouble.
How much?
You don't want that.
I said, how much?
Steve, you're making a big mistake. Think about Anna.
Here, 300.
Here's all your old equipment. Are you taking it with you?
No, just this bag. Thanks, Harry.
Forget it.
I'll call you when I need the stuff.
I know it's not easy to start over again after 3 years in prison. It's nice and peaceful here in Travemund. Think about it.
Get ready, Marco. And let's go now. Not bad, not good. Timing's still a little bit off. Let's try it once again.
I thought it was pretty good.
Okay. All right, one more time. Good. What are you doing? Hey, come on, quit messing around. Hey, Marco, when you get back up here, we've got a show to do in a half an hour. Come on.
I'm coming.
Are you okay?
I'm ready. Up.
Okay, let's do it right this time. One. Marco! Where the hell are you? Marco, come back here!
Lunch about this time. Get in.
Hey.
okay? Just to the right in the center pin. And not too far, okay? Come on, you can't do that.
Daddy!
Now, look where you are.
Oh, what are you talking
about? No, no, you're supposed to be here.
I had my foot.
You cheat every time.
I didn't.
I tell you, your foot has got to be behind the line.
It was.
Anna, suppose I go back to prison. Would you wait for me a second time?
Are you joking?
Hey, come on. Oh.
Steve, why would you go back?
I was joking. Bull.
I don't think it's funny.
I don't believe it. You bull like you cook. It's all a matter of chance.
Hey! That was a good shot.
Hi, Marco.
Here's your chance to get a free ticket to the circus.
Can I try?
Go ahead.
I'll keep score.
You bowl as good as you fight?
Better, I hope.
Hey!
Pretty bad.
Pretty good. Man like you should be working with a man like me.
You know, our big friend came to see me at the circus.
Everything okay?
Well, I think I made him change his mind.
Good boy.
You didn't come to see me at the circus. Hmm? Why? My last performance.
Well, your turn. Hey, don't cheat me. I had a strike.
Steve, why did you say that?
I was joking.
All right, I'll tell him, Eric. Goodbye.
Who was it?
Eric. He said the stuff is on its way.
What else did he say?
Nothing. Nothing else.
Well, I've got more work to do. So don't interrupt me for at least another hour, huh?
Thank you.
And you can sleep here.
Not bad.
Well, not as nice as your suite at the Waldorf, but you'll be comfortable. And if all goes well, you won't be here long.
And if all doesn't go well?
Then we definitely won't be here.
Steve?
Hello.
Hello.
The records?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, good. You got them. Oh, Marco will be moving in with us.
He is? What do we need him for?
For my work.
What work?
What work? Eric's never given you anything to do.
Do you really think I'd settle for us living in this rat hole? Prison wasn't much worse.
You've been lying to me all the time.
Now, don't you worry, Anna. Next time, no mistakes.
Steve. For me, there will not be any next time.
Just this once. The last one. This one will fix us up for good. You know that job Miller wanted me to do? I can do it. But this time, I do it on my own. Anna, inside that safe, there's more
Stop
money.
It. I don't want to know about it. Steve, forget it. Please, forget it.
Forget $1 million? For just 18 months in jail? It's pretty good pay. Anna, please, just trust me.
Believe me, I know what I'm doing.
What about Miller?
Miller? He means twice the risk and half the take. That's why I'm going it alone.
He'll kill you. He'll kill you, Steve, when he finds out.
He won't find out.
What's that?
Gas. Works much faster.
We'll be working at night, right?
Never do at night what you can do during the day. At night, everything looks suspicious. Here.
I never thought of that.
Now, behind these few inches of steel, there's no cement. Nothing but a lock. Now, this is the mechanism. That's what we concentrate on. Pin. Plug. Cylinder. And combination.
Morning.
Morning.
I can only give you 120 marks.
Nothing more?
Impossible.
No, thank you.
Good morning. I'm looking for Italian wine.
Das italienische Wein ist auf dem top shelf over there.
Yeah. Thanks. Ah, this is what I want.
Was gibt's hier?
Hey, punk, I've been looking for you.
Ah!
What the hell are you two doing?
You've been seeing too many movies. I saw the door was open. I thought there was somebody inside.
Yeah, me. What happened to the light?
If you don't pay the bill, they cut it off, don't they?
Well, you know all about these things. Hook us up.
You want me to risk going to jail? I told you, no weapons. No violence.
But I never meant to...
If you work with me... Forget this.
Okay.
Thank you. Shh.
If I breathe, it clicks. But with all that noise, it didn't move at all. What the hell kind of a system is that?
Electronic computer.
Computer?
Big Ben works on the same principle.
You see, it's programmed to react to all the noises a thief could make. Footsteps, keys, drills, explosions, even breathing. But when Big Ben hears a plane or a military band, it just couldn't give a damn.
Uh-huh.
Capisce?
No.
Ah, forget it. Come on, back to work. Not on a trapeze now. This is no show. All right, let's see how far you've got.
Now I have to make the pins drop.
Use your fingers, not your eyes.
Here's the mechanism. One, two, three, seven notches.
Plug.
Found it.
Lift it and turn the cylinder. With one hand.
But if I lift the plug, I can't.
Look, Marky, you lift this plug with your little finger, and you turn the cylinder with your thumb. How many thumbs you got? Marco, you're forcing it. You're forcing it, Marco.
Look, Steve, you made a mistake picking me.
Maybe, but if you make a mistake, there's no net under you, so try it again. Forcing it, Marco. Look, relax. Relax. Look, you're all tensed up. Hey, look. Marco, you touch it gently. Like you were touching a woman. Capisce? Ah. Captain?
We need two more men on deck.
This is the man I want you to take with you, okay?
You and you.
Monday morning.
That's the deal.
Have him here at 6 o'clock sharp.
But wait a minute. I
don't wait a single second. Six sharp.
Thank you, Captain. He'll be here.
Capitan, cargo loaded.
Good.
Listen, Steve, but I'm not ready yet.
You'll be ready. Remember, just like touching a woman, relax. Well, it's all settled for Sunday.
Why Sunday?
The 15th. More than half the yearly payments are in. There ought to be well over $1 million in that safe.
And then, what do you want me to do?
I've arranged it with Eric. You're to stay at his place at Travemünde.
To wait.
With $1.5 million, time passes fast.
What are you doing?
Hmm? Oh, nothing. Remember, make those phone calls on time, take Marco to the boat, and hang out of that money. Just give him his share.
You think of everything.
I try.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Me too. I'm afraid.
Don't be.
Steve, I'm afraid for you. Don't you understand?
Just trust me.
I don't want you to go to jail. I don't think it's worth it.
It's worth it.
How can you do it? How can you live like that? I can't.
Now stop it! Listen to me, Anna. You're stronger than you think.
Why do you have so much faith in me?
Because you're me. And I've got to have faith in myself. Just like we rehearsed it.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Germania e Inghilterra di fronte per l'incontro di ritorno della Coppa Delaunay.
Ed eccovi le formazioni delle squadre che hanno fatto già l'ingresso in campo. Schiera di...
The accident department, please.
You have to call in again in the morning.
But I must report my accident immediately.
You have all the time in the world to report the accident tomorrow morning. Goodbye. Please, try again tomorrow. Goodbye.
Inspection's finished. Everything's okay.
Di Jux poi recupera ancora il pallone. Bell, Bohr non interviene. Interviene invece Gravoschi. Ha recuperato il pallone e l'estratore di estrema destra avanza a rimettere il suo centro. Müller di testa. È impegnato Banks che para con difficoltà.
Hans, what's up?
Italy scored.
That's right.
Doesn't matter. The referee disallowed it anyway.
Okay.
I like to see Miller's face when he hears what happened to Big Ben. Right on schedule. Now, if everything goes smoothly with Marco...
Steve, couldn't we go away right now?
Now, come on. Where would we go?
You've got $1.5 million.
The police? The insurance spies? Miller? No. The pawn shop's my perfect alibi.
Hmm?
Everything okay?
Perfect. And you?
Anna will give you your share. Don't forget, Pier 7, before 6 o'clock. Good luck. Eric will be waiting for you in Travemünde.
Control car 429, please proceed to the International Insurance Company.
Car 426, Inspector Hoffman, over.
For you, Inspector.
Dang. Yeah, Hoffman here. Yeah, what's happening, huh?
Pawn shop, Bahnhofstrasse.
Pawn shop on Bahnhofstrasse. Now we got another one. Same old system still works. You didn't take anything, did you?
Either you're getting faster, or I'm getting slower.
Well, it's only attempted robbery. Article 14 of the German Penal Code.
Maximum 18 months.
Maybe a little more, in view of your record. You're a funny guy, Wallace. You seem almost amused. Are you so happy to go back to jail?
I always think it's best to take these things philosophically.
Inspector!
Yeah?
Sie müssen hier etwas sehen.
Jetzt was hier. Ist das so verdammt wichtig? Aber warum jetzt?
Warum jetzt?
Ach, Gott. Hier ist es.
Anything I can do to help?
No, Wallace. You have already done enough. But 18 months? For this, they will give you life. If all goes well, who knows? You may get off with 30 years. Tell me, how old are you now, Wallace? Hmm? You and a knife. That's strange. It's not like you. You look good behind bars, Wallace. You look right at home.
Stop, I say! they're going.
Go back door side.
Here.
Anything new?
No, nothing new.
Have you searched the house?
Yeah. The house is deserted. No chance of returning there.
Police boat 30. Police boat 30.
This is police boat 30. Over.
Schiller, get down to the records office and try and dig up a photo of Ana Garcia Gomez, Steve Wallace's wife.
Pupil learns fast. Too fast. Capiche?
All the money's there, Steve. In the bag. I swear, all of it. Don't kill me.
Where's Anna? You hear me? What have you done with Anna?
Are you crazy? Did you really think I'd wait another 2 years? Huh? I tried to tell you over and over again, but you wouldn't listen to me. You don't listen to anybody. You just do what you want to do. It's not him, Steve. And it's not the money, you know that. The money will be waiting for you. But I won't. I had to run away. I'm not strong enough go through that again.
But to send me up for life. You're strong enough for that, aren't you? You're strong enough to trap me with a dead guard with his knife sticking in him. You're strong enough for that, aren't you?
Steve, I had to do it. Please believe me, there was no other chance. He came in.
I didn't know. I didn't know, Steve. Steve, you must believe me. I didn't know. I wanted to get away. I had to. I can't stand loving you. Waiting. Waiting.
Please, Steve. Don't send me away. I'm sorry, Steve. I was trying to help. Oh, Steve, don't.